patrol, and it's tough to get away when they take a hold. The only way to break free is to break the mold. We can't stop now, rock and load. Don't stop now, come on, rock and roll.
mountain. Infamous will be provided for me. And my fortune.
Thank you. I was an alien in need of saving, where would I be? Experience has taught me to investigate anything that glows. Experience has also taught me that the best way to solve problems is to kick robot butt.
Visitors are cautioned to avoid eating, petting, or saving any aliens.
Excuse me, giant killer robot? You want to do this the hard way? Or the easy way? Somehow I knew you'd say that. Let's dance!
Stuff isn't 100%.
Trust me, I remember.
So anyway, these aliens are made up of a really powerful energy source called hyper-go-ons. It's inside of them.
Like a battery?
No. Well, sort of. It's their life source. You only got a taste of it. Look at what happened. A battery is sort of an understatement. The funny thing, it was first translating as horrible body odor. Anyway, it seems an evil man, and you might know him, who they call Baldy Nosehair.
Baldy Nosehair? That's the best thing I've heard all day. I gotta remember that one.
I know, I've already written it down. Anyway, he's draining them of their power, all their power, and using it for an evil aquatic mammal? An evil dolphin? No, a porpoise. Oh, an evil purpose.
That's good intel. Keep working on it.
Hey, where are you going?
To find Baldy McNosehair, of course. I'm totally calling him McNose Hair.
Next stop, the sweet pumpkin. Enjoying our candy next.